Pikachu.
KD3, Moosh, Grass, Seb. I think KD3 and Moosh have lost a set. Is it true? Are KD3 and Moosh undefeated so far? Okay. They beat Sizzle and Hamhart. Yeah, that's what they told me. So really, have they played you? Have you played KD3? Oh, alright, so they are at this point. Yeah, they control their own destiny for first place. They beat Dark and I. I mean, Jason, if we play KD3 and Moosh, we have to do the mirror, right? He can DK?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Jason is one of the best DK dinners. Again, KD3 and Moosh are like the, they're in the driver's seat for first place. They're about to 10 stock round. Commentator's curse. Is it the curse if it's happening while you're saying it? Oh, yeah, all he has to do is up B to kind of push him off if KD3 can get over there. That's pretty great. Oh, he just wrong punches his teammate. KD3 was on course to not lose the stock, and Moosh said, I'll take that stock. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, Rats is getting sledge back. Moosh is just going for her punches now. They're not even like fully charged punches, he's just saying YOLO. Oh, what are you doing? Will Moosh get a punch? Oh, here's... And, yeah, KD3 in the back air. Still all a 7 stock. Pretty strong. Yeah, pretty strong work from KD3 and Moosh. Who knew that they would be, like, the second... seeded them as the second? I would have thought Dizzle and Hammerheart would have been the second best. This is pretty good. Hammerheart would have been the best. Yeah. Yeah. So, again, Seb going Kirby. They've started all their sets as Luigi Ness, but switched to Luigi Kirby, like, every single time. I guess the first set they switched to Pika Luigi. Or no, it's Pika Ness. Yeah, every set they switched from Luigi Ness to either Pika Ness or Kirby Luigi. And again, KD3 and Moosh are taking socks pretty quickly. They got a pretty solid grasp on dash recovery. Yeah, so I'm going on golf club. So we got a good portion of the New Jersey natives here. We've got Capitals, got Jamstar, got golf club. DFX should be here. That's a pretty solid group. They had an opportunity to take some more stocks there and really run away with this one. KD3 gets the edge guard here. And Moosh and KD3 really kind of running away with this one. They look strong from start to finish. It'll be a tough one. They really know what they're doing. Back row. Oh, he's going for the stage spike. A little early on that upbeat. Oh, he gets him anyways. Did he get the edge guard? Oh, way too early on that punch. And Raz takes another stock off Moosh. Moosh is down to two stocks, but KD3 still has four. 0%. Oh, yeah, Moosh just plays that dash to the grab game. Gives some people easy at that FD every time. Yeah, I mean, that's what DK can do, he just grabs everyone. Oh, and Raz catches KD3 with that, barely dies. Still up 5-2. Kirby high percentage. KD3 can close this one out right here if he actually goes for an edge guard. Yeah, KD3 Moosh, really strong set for them. It's kind of just a certain dominance over the rest.